You guys remember this cave from a few episodes back? It had the hole that I didn't want to drop down into. Look, I haven't made it back, but I thought about this on the way back. I want to go down here and see what the hell is down here. So, I'm going to fall down and hope I don't die. It'll be my first death ever. Okay. It went to, like, top down. Top down, like, twin stick style. Woo! Got this. It's only level 10. Not worried about it. Ow, you son of a bitch. Alright. I did that for this item. A broken circuit. Okay. There were also, like, there's several ways to go here, it looks like. Let's go check out one of these, because I saw a bunch of, like, enemies the other way. Also, when we dropped down, I just chose this direction randomly. Oh, there's a door there. And a corpse here. Learned a valuable lesson at YoRHa HQ. I'll take that. Ah. Ow. Ow. Where'd you even come from, dude? Now, what I'm worried about is not... Oh, I guess I have a mini-map. Like this. Looks like it might be the way out. Nope, it's blocked. Oh, it is the way out. Okay, so that means that we have more exploring to do. It's like a little mini dungeon. I want to explore the whole thing. Well, hello. Her running super fast here is kind of dangerous because there are edges that you can fall off of, like, you know, like so. About down here. Hello? So if I just look at the minimap, I should be safe from falling off of those ledges. Maybe? Because she's like super fast when she gets going. Okay, I can see a little nook there. Apparently it's not real. Alright. It keeps taking us into these areas where it changes perspective, and I want to make sure that I explore all of the top-down stuff. So, there are two more ways to go. One way is the way that we were going, but we stopped. Oh, there's also that, which I can't do anything with because fucking 9S won't get out of the way. Oh, wait. Oh. I guess you're going to attack it. Right here. Ow. Stop. Yeah, take it. Alright. I see you guys. You guys are just trying to live your lives out here, and I kind of screw it up. That's cool. That's what you get. And this, that's really weird climbing up that in this perspective. And this changes again, too. Like, how many different places does this place go? Or ways does this place go? Like, where the hell even are we? I feel like I've been here. Why didn't I go down there? Oh, no, I haven't, because there's a chest there. And it's not locked with one of those weird locks. So let's go ahead and grab it. Broken battery, dented socket, all kinds of good stuff. All right, cool. So maybe the couple places that I was going up that changed perspective weren't necessarily out of there. I should have probably taken them. Okay, I'm glad the enemies didn't come back. Let's go ahead and go this way. This probably connects with the way that I was going the first time. Or at least runs parallel, as you can see. And it seems to end. What about down there, though? What about... Hello? What about down there? Are there items? Camera? Help me out. Help me out, camera. Alright, that means we have to just fucking go down there. Oh, and it just won't let me jump to it. It's alright. We'll just go around, check it out. It's probably nothing to make me look dumb. And then we'll go that way. Because that looks like actual exit. Which is what we need now, since we've pretty much explored the entire thing. Oh. Hello. This is cool. Are you, No, you're not. There's a thing up there. Take it. 100G. Alright. That seems totally worth it. Oh. This leads out, too. Oh, remember I came up here in an earlier video and I looked over the side and then was like, fuck it, I guess I just didn't see that way down. Anyway, this works out, because we are, we're close to the beginning of the area now. Yeah, I'll take that 5 EXP. I'm getting decently close to a level. Alright, this time for realsies. I'm going to the resistance camp. Alright, we're finally back. It stopped me for some reason. Oh. But it looks like... Yeah, I need to go down there to talk to the sister. I caught a lot of fish, so I did take a little time to just sit there and fish for a bit. Because I'm going to need money. Thank you for bringing my sister home. I'm feeling much better thanks to the part she found. Please, take this. Awesome. Did she give me a different ribbon? The reason I didn't go back to the refugee camp, or the resistance camp, is because that's where my story mission is, and I don't want to start the next story mission just yet. It's probably a key item. Yeah, I got a blue ribbon. Let's see what that one looks like. It's smaller. Yeah. We'll rock that one for a little bit. But there's another quest here. Oh. Actual resistance people. Ah. Oh, no. Sorry, is something wrong? Mercy, please just let us go. I think there might be some kind of misunderstanding here. You mean you aren't here to arrest us? No. Wait, why do you think I'd arrest you? We deserted the resistance. You what? We just want to find a place where the two of us can live our lives in peace. Is that so wrong? Please don't tell anyone that we're here. Please. We're not with the resistance. We're YoRHa. We don't have any obligation to report you to your superiors. Thank goodness. Still, if you guys stay here, they're going to find you eventually. We don't have a choice. My locomotion functions have been damaged, and we don't have the necessary materials to perform repairs. I don't suppose you'd bring us the materials we need. Huh? Who, us? We can't get them ourselves. If we leave the place, we'll be found for certain. I know it's a lot to ask, but if I promise to reward you, please? Yeah, alright. Thank you. We just need an elaborate gadget to conduct the repairs. I saw one near the abandoned factory. Thank you again. We know you can do this. Alright. Well, I don't have that item. So, and I've already been up there to check that chest. We need to go talk to... What the, there, no, stop, there we go. Sartre, whatever his name was. So, let's go do that. There we go. Hey, buddy. Sartre. Hello, Sartre, do you have a moment? Moments are transitory. One cannot possess them. A moment passed is a moment lost, a symbol of idle, unrestrained apathy that... Can you please just take this present already? A gift? Let me see. Here you go. Ah, yes, fascinating. The machine who gave this to us said you were both suspicious and alluring. Seems the so-called gift is nothing more than a piece of unadorned glass. Therefore, I can only surmise that... Do you want us to bring a message back to the woman who gave this to you? Please say no. Thank you. Okay, then. Let's go. I have another present for you. A present? Of what sort? It's a fossil. One of your followers asked us to deliver it to you. I see, I see. She said you were indescribably passionate when it came to learning, or something like that. Mechanical fossil, no use at all. Do you want us to tell her anything on your behalf, or... I'll not waste words on your junk. Junk? Sartre doesn't appreciate the presents he's getting. I suppose we should go tell his followers exactly what he thinks of them, huh? They'll be waiting for some kind of reply. Oh my god, I gotta run all the way back there. Tell you what, we're gonna save that for a little bit. And, oh, what? You weren't there last time. Get up there, goddammit. Indoor machine. I like staying inside. I love lazing about the house and enjoying the view. I love being outside so much. Flying through the forest, listening to the leaves rustle. I guess you'd only really understand if you could fly. Alright then. Can I transport, please? No, I cannot. I can only seem to transport from the actual resistance base. So, no, we'll wait. I'm going to wait to sell the stuff. But we did get an actual interesting quest by the factory. So let's go do that. And you know what? Fuck it. I'm also going to go talk to all the people. Listen, we got to get these side quests done before we move on. Because you never know when there's going to be a point of no return. You know what I mean? So let's do that shit. Let's check where the factory actually is. So that's resistance base. Okay, so it wants me to go back here to the factory for the wandering couple. And then we need to go back into the desert to talk to this lady. And then back into the amusement park to talk to this lady. Son of a bitch. Alright, here we go. Hey, lady. Did you give me a gift to Master Sartre? Must know what he said. Well, he said it was a mere trifle. Such insight, such truth. He sees the core of things in a way others cannot. I shall follow you for the rest of my days, Master Sartre. It's a long time. Okay, now we are gonna go to the factory. And then from over by the factory, we'll go to the desert and talk to that lady again. Anyway, cutting again. Now, I'm not sure if I need to actually go down into it or if I'll find it over here somewhere. And it looks like I might actually need to go down into the factory here. So or up into the factory. So we're going to take another trek through here and see. But there is something that I wanted to try. Oh, never mind. Found it. Okay, there is something I wanted to try, though, so let's get down here. And I want to see if I can fish off the side of this thing. Nope, I can't. Okay, that's a shame. I was hoping that I could fish off, like, do, like, ocean fishing rather than just freshwater fishing. But, alright, now from here, we're going to go back to the desert. So let's go ahead and pop that on the map. We're going to go back into the desert, which is this way. And we're going to have to skip Jackass for a minute because, once again, I want to wait until I get better stuff before I try that. Because I have to take out that entire group in 30 seconds without getting hit. Now, the one right before it where all I had to do was take them out in 30 seconds, I got hit a lot. So I have to play a little bit more careful. So it's going to take a little longer, so I want to be able to do a little bit more damage, you know what I mean? Lady. You there, delivery boy. Pray tell what Sartre thought of my... I paused there because I'm not a... Like, 9S or 2B's not a boy. He called it a useless piece of junk. Such cruelty. I've barely the words for it. I guess she's talking to 9S. When I think about his wanton sadism, it makes me... Oh. Wait, what?
This is exhausting.
It really is.
Sartre doesn't care at all about anyone but himself.
He really doesn't.
His followers just keep talking about how great he is.
So
what's the point of all this?
I think if we go this way...
And what's he even getting out of it?
Maybe you should ask him.
There's a shortcut, possibly? Like, if we go through the way the story mission took us? And there's, you know, a little bit of fighting for some XPs. And Muns. I like the Muns. Hey, dude. Why don't you chill the fuck out? Oh, shit. There's another one. Fucking... Whoa, dude. Chill. Holy fuck. Oh, my auto... recovery thing worked that time. Yeah, get wrecked. Stop sliding for a second so I can pick that up. Thank you. I actually don't know if this will... Because remember, there's a way out and it's a shortcut. I don't actually know if this will take me to it, though. I guess we're about to find out. This may be fruitless. If you remember, that's the, right around this corner here. There should be a bunch of dudes, yeah. But hopefully the big guy is not going to be here. God damn it. Thought I could interrupt him. Yeah, these guys don't get interrupted. Oh, the juggle. Ah, fucking Christ. Thank you. Get fucking wrecked. Where did you come from? I had to get all this money and items and junk. Oh, they're giving me a decent amount of experience, too. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we'll just do it this way. Woo! Alright, we're fine. The problem is those guys don't get stunned. Like you don't interrupt them. Which I was assuming I could interrupt them. And that's why they were hitting me a lot. But we'll be fine, everybody. Everybody just calm down. I'm gonna leave that one there. I only grabbed the one because I needed the health, but we'll be alright. I'm actually kind of curious to see if I can get back in that area where I fought the boss. It was right down here. Some tech manual. Interesting. Moving speed up obtained. I guess I can't sprint down this. Because remember, the whole place like fell. What was that? Oh, bodies. Give me that. Man, there's a lot of bodies. Oh, God. Okay, hold on. This is a bad idea. Oh, this is a terrible idea. This is a terrible idea, guys. Hold on. There's a chest, too. Oh, just start fucking... They are level 38. starting to think I shouldn't have come in here. But here's what we're going to do. We're going to try. We're going to try and take them all out. My God, I'm doing like no damage. But I think I can do it. If I just keep on the move, keep shooting. Holy fuck. Nope. I just died. All right. Unfortunately, I have to go in there and get my shit. So, what we're going to do is I'm going to go in there, I'm going to grab my stuff, and I'm going to get the fuck out of there. I'm not exactly sure how to identify my corpse down there. So hopefully I can just get to it. Is that it? Is that it right there? No. Shit. Oh, this is mine. Yes. All right, hurry up. Oh, God. Okay. Fucking run, lady. Okay, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh, why? Whew. Okay, all right. We're good. We made it. I think. Is this the way out? Is this the fast way out? Or is this the way I came in out? This is the way I came in out. Alright, did I get all my shit back? Because when I checked my skills, I had none of my plugins. Yeah, I've got all my plugins. Okay, so when you die, everything that is not like a system required plugin, like these, all the HUD stuff, everything that is not a HUD plugin is gone. But I got it all back, and now we need to go back to the treehouse to talk to Sartre and the couple, because we got their thing. So I will see you guys there. I'm just going to run the hell back there and not fight things on the way. Okay, I seem to have found something here. I thought I was going back toward the, you know, civilization, so to speak. But there's like a little oasis here. Interesting. So let's go ahead and check this out. Can I even... You know what I need to do? I definitely need to fish here. So let's do some quick fishing. See if we catch anything, because this looks like oil spill, to be honest. So I wonder what we can catch here. Oh, that was quick.
Report.
Oh, fresh. Same shit. It's a koi carp machine.
Complete.
So it doesn't seem like there's anything here. It's just like a little oasis, kind of, but not really, because it's oil. So I'm assuming it's oil because, you know, color, and there's a pipe there. So that's interesting. But, you know, moving on. He's giving me his next quest, and this time he's got axes. Would you like to test yourself against this new modification? Let's do it. This is a great time is a great wheel. You know, I expect things to transpire as they did when we last met. No, I kind of do, bro. I mean... So you've got a new thing. Big fucking deal. I got you. Level 30 ass motherfucker. I mean, you're still just one dude. The only reason I died in the other spot is because there were many dudes. Get toe up. Yep. That's what I thought, Father Servo. You happy now? Let us discuss the fee. Oh, come on. You're the one who said you wanted to test. Would you truly refuse a single request from this old monk? Okay, don't even start with me. Father Servo surrendered all worldly possessions and took numerous vows, yet you would deny him even a simple request. All right, fine. What do you want this time? One memory alloy and one broken circuit. The world moves ever on, my child, so do not dawdle. Would you stop calling me that already?
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Oh, really? Interesting. Let's go do that. I know I keep getting sidetracked, but I mean, they're side quests, you know? Eventually, we're going to have them all done. We might as well do them as they become readily available, you know? Otherwise, you run the risk of either going past the point of no return and not being able to do them, or you run the risk of it's time to do fun shit, but you can't because you have all this all these side quests to do. I've also stopped picking up most random items. I mean, if it's like right the fuck there, I'll grab it, but... Alright. I believe it is up there. How can I get up there? Need to look at buildings along the side. Alright, so there's a tree there. Here we go. Alright. Yeah. Let's get on up there and hope that the other enemies in this quest aren't level 30 as well. Nope, level 15. Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck? Dude. How about you chill the fuck? Yeah, get your ass down there. Dude, that guy hit me really fucking hard.
Requested material obtained.
Where is he? Well, I got the material, but I want to kill this guy. Damn, he's got some reach. He has got some fucking reach, bro. Hey, buddy. I got your shit. You got that junk you wanted. Ah, excellent. Now Father Servo can modify himself anew. When you return, he will be stronger than ever. Oh, I can't wait for that. Oh, I got a level. Melee defense. Severed cable. Alright. I am actually not going to, well, the quest isn't active anyway. Like, he has the robot icon instead of the quest. Oh, now he has the quest icon. It'll probably be higher than level 30, and I think that's bad times all around. So, I'll come back there later after I level up a little bit, and we'll try it again. But, let's get to the treehouse. Hey guys, what's up? I know. This is where I was sitting to fish a whole bunch, right on this little rock. Got a bunch of like koi carps and stuff like that. So hopefully I'll be able to sell them all when we finally get to the resistance base and buy a lot of those upgrades and stuff. I'm not worried too much about the weapons. Though I believe there was like an ending in Nier, the first Nier, where you had to have every, like, one of each weapon. You had to have every weapon in the game to get the ending, I think. I think that was one of the requisites. So that might be a thing in this one too, but that'll be for later. Obviously not going to go for that one first. The endings are generally like in order too. You can't like get ending C before you get ending A or something like that. But we'll see. That's it. Now my companion can fix what's been ailing him. I'm so glad we trusted you. We'll leave this place as soon as we can. Please pray for our safe passage. I'm getting a lot of money from these quests too, which is good. Makes me kind of think that I didn't have to spend like half an hour there fishing. But, you know, whatever. I like the music of the just wandering around Overworld type thing, and you get to hear that while you're fishing, so that's kind of cool. Where's Sartre? Oh, hey, you again. If you're looking for Sartre, you're too late. He set out on a journey. A journey, huh? Yeah, he said he needed to go find himself or something. Oh, but he left a letter for you. Here. Sartre's letter.
Well, he's nothing if not consistent. A weirdo right to the very end.
Yeah.
I wonder if all his followers being female had something to do with his weirdness. Did the human sexes interact with each other like this?
Who knows?
Yeah, they did. All right, let's see if we can read that letter. I would assume it is a key item. Yeah. I've left to seek truth of the world. Throw that trash away. All right, then. Let's check out these fish. These are all the fish that I've caught. So there seems to be, like, real fish and machine versions of each fish. So. I haven't found a regular carp, just carp machines. But anyway, I believe that we are done with quests in this area, and now we just need to get back. Well, except for this one, which I don't know if that ever goes away. Like, that's the one where you pay him money. But that, you know what? Is that the resistance base? Yeah, it is. I guess that's the waterfall. It just looks weird because I don't have this map data, maybe, or whatever the hell. But yeah, so it is time to go to the resistance base, ladies and gentlemen. So I am going to do that right now.